Do you ever feel like a misfit? Everything inside you is dark and twisted. Oh. Oh no. Didn't ask what that was. I'm just like, oh no.
At least you learned how to live backwards in Ibis Paint.
Yeah, I'm showing you my way. I'm just making it up as I go along.
Alex's notice, what happened to the video? Did you send me it?
Yeah, and then I didn't do that. You remove that. Okay, you don't. You do that, and then you.
I'm looking at the video you sent me.
Invert. Bam. Perfect neon colours. And then you get your eyedropper, and you go. Ooh, that's a nice colour. Yeah, and you use that colour forever and ever.
I just noticed, you just, like, if you send me now the video how to do it at night.
Yeah, I would screw my version and go with my friend's version, really.
Which version?
Your version. What do you say? Use your friend's version! Hold on, I need to try something. Hey now, you're a rockstar, gamer, give. I just need to use my eyedropper. Just go get brush.
Can you like send me a picture of the, you know when you finished?
Yeah.
Send me, you know when you finish, because you, you know, send me a picture of the final result of what you did.
I will.
In your video. I'll put the intro in a minute. You know what? I'm working on it right now. You know what, I don't care. Just working on it right now. And I wait like all day and all night. Like the song.
Boom. Right, I'm turning her hair into shiny hair. I'm doing it.
I'm just working on the video.
I'm showing everyone just how to do shiny hair quickly.
Doing your hair and Mr. Connor's hair.
Yeah.
Because sometimes I felt like they're really bored. Guess what I did?
What?
I made your hair.